Tonight at 11, it's being called the Bangkok of the West. Young girls and boys forced into prostitution in Tijuana. NBC4's Antonio Castellan goes undercover to expose the brutal world of Mexican sex trafficking.
There's a lot of guys that come over from the States that live in Hollywood.
Meet a local girl from Riverside caught up in a world she can't escape. And how this illegal trade is thriving because of ties to Southern California. Tijuana sex trafficking. Tonight on NBC4 News at 11.